Okay, ja gut. Dann würde ich mal sagen, nehmen wir den nächsten, und zwar ihn hier. Ich spare mir ihn für den Vince, den Partytypen, als letztes auf. Gucken, was er für Probleme hat. Aber ich fände eine zusammenhängende Story. Die hätten einfach Episode 6 machen sollen. Das hätte ich cooler gefunden. Dann hätte ich von mir aus auch Clementine gespielt. Doch so viele Cans wie möglich.
Got like 60 miles left, I think. Ain't shit.
Nur noch 60 Meilen. Da, der greift mich doch jetzt bestimmt an.
Hey, you getting up? Good.
Hey, you getting up? Jetzt ist er auf einmal gleich blitzschnell an mir dran.
Probably hurry.
Oh.
Shit, shit, shit.
Ah, mit dem ausgeschossenen Licht. Stand my ground. I see anything weird, I'm running.
Maybe this dude can give me a ride.
Maybe. Vielleicht ist er gar nicht so ein Arschloch.
Bang! I just killed you. You're either stupid as fuck or you think you're tough shit.
Yeah, tough shit.
Or both, I guess. I need a ride. You got a ride. You willing to work for it? I got needs. You know what I'm saying?
No.
I'm just fucking with you, man. Okay. So you have some balls on you just standing there like that. You get killed eventually. Ain't none of my business. I won't. What's your name?
Russell.
Russell. So you didn't steal that bag?
Nay.
I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
Mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot.
Okay. Werde ich jetzt getötet?
Okay. Yeah. I'd like a ride. That'd be good. Thanks.
Hell yeah. Get in. Let's tear it up.
I'm trying to get to my grand's house.
Fuck. She liked to party? Just get in. We'll get there. Or somewhere. Eventually.
Ja komm, dann steig jetzt auch ein endlich. Mein Gott. Direkt los.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty? Here you go.
Ja, das ist aber der gute alte Parsons Whisky. Sure, party on, people.
Good shit, ain't it? Hell of a kick, but it takes the edge off. You'll get used to it.
Actually, I think that's it for me. I'm good.
All right, fine. You want to tell me about where you come from at least? Must have been with a crew.
Nee, ich bin voll heftig.
Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right.
You're arguing semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There were 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They're all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time. He...
Let it out, Paco.
Just... We gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong six? Just tell me something about her. How was the rack? Give me a little something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here.
Ich bin kurz rausgeflogen,
be quick.
Sorry.
I put it right in here.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever? Come on. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was knocked, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Help!
If you say 5, I'm gonna flip. Tell me, Russ!
I'll kill you!
Damn it! No, you won't. You're no fucking... Damn it. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.
Der ist hart drauf, ey. Lol. Ah, und da sind wir endlich wieder an dem... an der Tanke. Und das müsste ist ja schon viel später, ne, als wo die da waren.
Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy. Alright. Oh shit! Go!
Raus hier!
Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
I'll get fucking shot!
No, you won't! I'll cover you! This guy can't hit the broadside of a barn! Just move your ass!
Okay.
Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
All right. What are we gonna do?
First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick
break. Immer ich? Mach du doch.
Down! See? Easy. Now we know where he is and we can fucking get him.
Alright, yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down.
Ja, komm, schieb mal weg hier.
Shit! Just keep pushing!
Das ist wahrscheinlich noch schwerer. Oh,
shit!
Ja,
push!
Ich push ja schon.
End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you want to go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same. Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Cover my ass now. Remember, don't stop shooting. Fire! All right, throw me the gun and I'll cover you. Go!
Geschafft.
Good job!
Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go!
Und wo schießt er denn? Ich würde ja gerne mal sehen, wo er schießt. Oh, jetzt hat er mich getroffen. Toll.
You saved my life.
Whatever. We got more work to do.
Okay, der scheint ja anscheinend.
Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this ass.
Follow me.
Yeah. Springen wir erstmal über den scheiß Zaun.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us.
Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your grams, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, alright?
Genau. Ganz normale Mahlzeit.
Come on. Watch out for that. What's the problem?
Is it still dangerous?
Probably. Just get over here.
Feel like a big man now?
Ja, habe ich schon 20 Mal gemacht.
Let's go. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it.
Keep your head down. So, jetzt bin ich ja mal gespannt.
Alright. We're gonna be fucking quiet. We're gonna sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go.
Shh. Hören die auch nicht so?
I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
So, das muss ich wahrscheinlich zu ihm hin und das sagen, ne? Hä? Soll ich hier noch raus? Ach nee, da ist er.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit. Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Just jump out and grab him.
Your call.
Das hört er auch nicht so. Dieses Knarren von der Tür. And push the mouse forward.
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
What?
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone
else. Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
Nein. Wie er guckt.
Are you serious?
Maybe. Why not?
That's fucked up. There are real fucking monsters out there.
No shit.
And you're just gonna joke about the shit I seen. Fuck you, Nate.
I saved your ass.
You didn't do shit.
Easy, Russ.
I'm not hurting no one. And don't you hurt these people either.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
Der tötet die jetzt, oder was? Und tötet die beide. Ja, toll.